Bad news. I ran into a wall, and it really hurt.